guys, it's me, Marvin, and today I'm unboxing some of my favourite toys, LOLs. So I've only got one, but that doesn't matter. I'll just put the box down. Now I'm going to start by doing the zip. Right, so I'm not actually that good at doing zips, but I guess I'll just do this. Because I'm actually a good reviewer. I'm cool. More for good. So this is it's means. Let's see. Curtain call. Yes, you can see it has a curtain call. So I'm going to put that down. It's also a sticker, so you could stick it somewhere. Now I'm just going to do that, and it doesn't have any right sayings on, but I don't care. I'm just going to keep zipping. And I will tell you what they say. I'm just going to start by doing this. Why do they do these for no reason? Because they haven't got even anything in these. They've just got the wrapper part. And it says, they don't say anything. Actually, I think I know why that is. Paper to reveal surprise. But we haven't got ultra rare. Oh. Now I've just got to open the ball, and then I'm just going to get my surprises out. So I've got the chain. As you can see, it's a chain here. Now I'm going to get my doll. I think this is a doll. Pretty sure it is. Yep, it is the doll. Why they did the packaging so big for the little sisters? Wait. Is it like No! Look what I got, guys. It's the one that says unbox me. That one's pretty cute. Oh, wait. She's got some accessories in here. I wonder what they are. Pretty cute, they look. They might be pretty cute. Oh, the sunglasses are here. Yeah, I forgot about the sunglasses. Pretty cute. Right, just going to put them on her. It's a bit hard because they're for the little babies. And look how cute she looks. Just going to get this one out. I'm going to eat it. So I'll just get my part here, this little knob, and I'm just going to... Ooh, look at the thingy. And now I'm just going to hop her in that little bag. And this is her. Isn't she cute? Okay, so she looks pretty cute in there here. So look at her. She looks pretty cute. And I'm going to see what she does in part two. So I'll see you later. Bye, guys.